welcome back to today's video. In the last part of our Spinal Serpent Falcon Bikini Bottom PC walkthrough, we did the level The Mermalair. We did the Mermalair in the last part. Now in this part we're gonna do the level Coke Forest. If you have your mouth by the Coke Forest, you can say the sounds of the forest. Let's go.
Fine, sweetheart.
That a cargo plane has been spotted plunging out of control over the kelp forest. Please be sure to keep an eye out for falling stuff. Ow!
Entering kelp forest. Watch your step. Watch my step? What's that supposed to mean?
I guess I'll have to find something else to wear.
Here, you little... Whoops. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Sorry about that, little friend.
Well, now it's 6 months dressed up like a caveman now. Special costume for this level.
Time your jumps so SpongeBob avoids the robots. Collect all of SpongeBob's stuff to continue to the next game.
Now we have the Chapter 2 Rock Bottom music here. Gotta watch out for these things. Hope I die. Okay, well, I'm done again, that's not good. You haven't even put in any stuff yet, or is it all clothing? First mini game, that's the hardest. Like, I'll spend at least like 20 minutes on it. Well, I did die.
Okay.
I died in the first mini game. This is when we had like 10 lives, not 5, which is the way you can upgrade. What? Oh man. I could have jumped him right there. Wait for them to cross each other. Wait for these things to cross each other. That's a strategy. Okay, I missed something. Okay, I grabbed it.
Some gloves.
This is the Chapter 2, this is the Chapter 2 map theme right here. Okay, I barely grabbed that net.
Thank you.
That's the light right there. We need that. Okay, so what you're gonna want to do, guys, is you want to wait until these vines cross each other. As soon as you see them crisscross each other, jump. Fuck my head moment. That was a dumb idea, a dumb move. I got 5 lives, I have 10 lives. How am I missing that? How am I missing that? I only have 2 lives left, there's no way I'm making it. Yeah, there's no way, I think I should just have it. No way I'm making it to the end of this and just like 1 life. I think I like 9 crisscrossing each other. No, oh, I died. Well, I died. Each other. One of these things is super fast, the other one's like so slow. I've never had this much trouble before. How did I get past this thing the first time? You know, that's so dumb. Why can't we have first we see this and I can make these cars and jumps, you know? Like, I think it jumps impossible. You were somehow able to beat this PC game when you were little? I don't know how you did it. I don't know how people beat this thing back in the day. Checkpoints at least. I wish we had checkpoints. No, it's not fair. No, we need checkpoints in this game. I wish there was someone who wanted to have checkpoints into this game. This game is too hard without it. This game is too hard without the checkpoints. Take a chomp out of me. I mean, aren't these vines even holding to support the weight of SpongeBob? Hey, I probably would have made it that one if it weren't for that dude. The second jump's always like the hardest one. This is a jump I had the most struggles on in this one. Right as it moves away, I saw it there. No, there's no way I made it to the end. This jump is like it's plaguing me, guys. Like, I can't make it past this jump. How I made it past it earlier in this video, I have no idea. In the village game of the video, I have no idea how I made it past this jump. I made it with 2 lives left. I wonder if it's the vine supposed to support SpongeBob. No, I thought I could make it. No. No, just no. I barely grabbed onto that. This thing, turn around. No, that thing got me. No, that thing got me. Why did the developers not put checkpoints in? They need to have checkpoints. That way we don't go back to the beginning. Checkpoints are 10 lives. If I make it past this jump, then that would be amazing. Make it past the jump, that's good. Five lives, and I still have not done. No, oh my goodness, I can't be dying this earlier, also I'm not gonna have enough lives for when it gets harder near the end. I need to get to that life without dying. Swing hook from Battle for Bikini Bottom. They're rather the swing hook from the console version. That's what they're making us do. I gotta watch out. This man is right here. If he takes a chomp, we will die. I barely missed that. That's unfair. They need checkpoints. Please, go checkpoints first sometime and find a lot of stuff. Give us a checkpoint, please. Let's get a checkpoint. That'd be fair. No, it's so bad. No. One of these lines, like, this line is slowing, this other line, like, moves really fast. So it's hard to time it. And now I'm, like, shifting things, and now I'm flowing at the same time. This dude's gonna kill me. One of these robots down here. And now I have to restart, like, in the beginning, big boo. Let's hear, I don't know, guys, this may take us, like, 1 hour just to get through the end of this. Definitely the one of the hardest minigames we've faced so far. The Mermaid, some of the Mermaid ones were tough, like the Squidward one, the Jump one, those ones are tough. It's always like the first minigame is always the hardest one. Throughout the entire level. The first one is always gonna be the hardest. No, I'm gonna die. No, it sucks. I'm gonna lose all my lives and start over. I'm always on the second jump, that's the hardest one. The vine won't get in a good cross with this vine. This vine is moving so fast. I wish there's no way I can beat this. No, the second jump is so hard. Oh my goodness, this robot. Come on. There's no way I make it past this. There's no way. Oh yeah, we almost like 1 hour just to get a right thing for this thing. And I have to start all the way over. Just yay. The hardest main game I've done. I never played this game before, by the way, so don't call me a noob, because I've never played this game before. I've only watched YouTube videos, I've never actually played it. There's double jumping to make this easier. There's no double jumping. No freezing, no cheat codes. You can't switch to creative mode. No cheat codes, no creative modes on the fly to the end. The robot's creative mode was in this mini game. I just fly through it. Channel. Of all the video games I've played, this one's been the hardest one so far. Finally, I made a pass there, finally, after like a current eternity. To do that. And then it took me an hour to do probably. Maybe 6 o'clock in the most of the video, just me doing this game, just doing this mini game. My most mini games I would have already been done, like by the time I had 20 minutes in, but I'm unfortunately not. There's no 10 lives. I need 10 lives. I need like 50 lives in order to complete this. Not just 5. That's what I'm saying. You know, you gotta give us 50 lives. Don't give us 10. There's no way you can like cheat in and get multiple lives. I wish there was like cheat codes to this game, but I don't think there's no cheat codes to this game. Now we're back at my least favorite jump. In the entirety of this mini game, the second one. I made it that far on my first try. I make it that far before I find stuff on my first try. Nowadays, I can't get past the second jump. How am I so bad? No, I should have made it. That's unfair. They crossed. They'll barely cross each other. They only wait like 1 year from when they're on the cross. Even though I don't like these minigames in this game, they feel like they take forever when you fail. This game punishes you when you fail. I think the PC Point Click Adventure game of Battle for Bikini Bottom is worse than, is harder than the actual console version. I think this is harder than the console version of Battle for Bikini Bottom. Finally, they make faster, but I got 2 lives left. I'll make that. No, they cross each other, and that doesn't make sense. Why are these vines even supporting SpongeBob in the first place? If I were to grab onto a vine in IRL, I'd bring the vine down with me. That's unfair. That's just unfair. Maybe Mr. Beast Gaming to do this vid, to do a video where he has like maybe 5 hours to beat this entire game and see whoever makes up it the farthest. I don't know. Whoever loses has to do a punishment. I don't know. Maybe get a good Mr. Beast Gaming video idea. Why he's playing this SpongeBob game. So hard. How come I'm feeling so much on the second jump? I watched somebody play this game on YouTube, and they made it look like this game was so easy. They made it look like this game was so easy, but this game is not so easy. Like, you need to get, like, such good RNG on the vines to swing. This would be such a hard game to speedrun. You know, why did that thing chomp and bite me right in front of my eyes when I was gonna get this jump now? Well, I'll be done with this in 5 minutes. No. 45 minutes. Probably not at this rate. I can't make it past a singular jump. Slap my head, stupid moment. I tried so much through my stupidity. No, I didn't make it and I got bit by that thing. No way I was gonna make it, boo. jump on it so hard. There's no way I'm making this jump on my first try. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time at this. I don't know how I did this before. Now that I did this before, I'm recording so I can't go back and watch what I did earlier. No, that thing is too far. That's unfair. They need to like give me like some jump. I need to find. Guys, if she does this game, let me know in the comments down below. So I can somehow I can. So yeah, that's why the cheat codes out for this game, I don't think. No, that's so unfair. Now I've got 3 lives left. This thing is too hard. How many people beat this? Yeah, but I don't think I'm gonna need cheat codes. I think I'm just gonna have to try to play without using cheat codes. Come on, let me get onto that stupid vine. That vine's moving too fast. I don't think vine's just supposed to move that fast. Well, how do people beat this? How did people when they were kids beat the PC version? Yep, I died. I can't skip mini game views, so I can't skip into the next mini game. Yeah, I'm awesome by the TV, by the game, so there's no way. I'm so happy when I get past this awful challenge. This thing is so hard. I'm not gonna give up until I beat this. I don't care if I have to stay here for 50 hours. I'm not leaving until I beat this. That barn mines are not supposed to swing that fast. How do you guys get past the second barn now? No, how do you guys get past the same vine? How do you guys do it? This is such torture. Finally got past that second vine. I don't know how I made that jump. I'm making it farther than I have like in the past like five or ten attempts. And yeah, this chunk box thing is like chomping his way through. No. One of these lines moving so slow and then the other one's moving super fast. I don't know why it is the developers made it that way. No, actually that's bad. That's such a stupid move on me. And why is when I spawn? The things cross right in through each other. Right as I spawn. I only have 1 life left. This is so bad. I need to beat this with 2 lives. There's no way. Place on the other life that's back there. This thing is really far away from me. So it's do or die now. Do or die. I made it this far. Man, it means you are done now. For making it so far. God right now. Well, I'm high enough on this rope. That way that god, that way that robot down there can't eat me. No! I made it so far. It's game over. I lost all my lives. What? How did I not make it? What? How did I not make it? Scorpion should have made it. That's unfair. That's been so long in this town. I just want to be done with this town to move on to the next game. How am I not making it? Am I not putting in the buzzer hard enough? Let me try cooking harder. No. That's bad. I mashed my mouse button and my mouse still did not make it. I made it, but I only have one life left. And that thing decided to kill me. Just great. I don't know if that's a big race one, but I don't know about that. I still kind of want to be done quicker, because I still gotta do my speedrun today, and I don't want to run out of storage. And I don't want to make the video too long. No, you gotta be patient in this one. Jump is like the hardest one. It'll take, the problem with this jump, even if you make it, it's probably so hard that you lost one life, where it's probably hopeless. Where it's probably, you're like, yeah, I've only like two or three lives left. You need all your lives. It's harder to beat this. No, I should have made it. I was so close. That's unfair. Thank you for making that sad jump. I need to pass a couple of these jumps really fast. It's do or die right now. Once you make it like this far, it's do or die. We get good. I need to perform well. It's too dry. It's gotta be patient. When you have made it this far in this thing, it's like too. It's too dry now. I don't like blood. You like Chip when he's trying to do a Battle for King Drop speedrun. And he's finally got that one run into the later in the latter part of the game. And that one run that's ahead and he's in the later latter of the game. It's do or die right now. It's do or die. We got the chunk ball right here, guys. It's do or die. It's either we do it or we die. Will I do it? Or will I go home defeated and ejected? Stay tuned. We're done right now. We gotta do this time. We gotta do not done. This thing that I gotta... We're going on 35 minutes on this mini game. It's do or die right now. Jump. Oh no. That one made really far. What? That's unfair. That's just unfair. No! No, it's unfair! No, why are they just flying so hard? Why is everybody just come away from us? I think his line hates us. His line has been the killer. It's been the killer of our own. It's been the killer of this. Right as when we spawn, it almost comes right off and right on us. And no! Why are they going to bite us? No! Let's see what's going on. I may pass that jump. Think of a strong side at us. He chomps at us, he chomps at me right now, it's I'm doing it. Yep, he did chomp at me. Game over, boo. For most of the season where most of my attempts go. Biting the rope, how is he, how is the vine not falling? The vines are like really good support vines. I don't know how they're able to support a little thing chomping on it. I mean, to support SpongeBob. We're dying right now, we're dying. He's gotten out of this thing chomp us. I barely made that, but he's chomped right there. No! No, 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 that's so bad. No. I have to be done with this within at least an hour. Hopefully, this might be the hour mark on this video. This is the longest I've spent on a mini game. I feel like when I played the Club Vine Slide for the first ever time. Or the Runaway Ballroom puzzle. I need to get the extra life. I'm so high up on this thing. No! No! Come on, SpongeBob, we've gotten it to the end. If you played this, let me know in the comments below. This is going to be like a 2-hour long video just at the rate I'm going. I think it's 2 hours long. There's a chance that I'm going to be able to beat this battle from Bikini Bottom 100% speedrun faster than I beat this entire local first level. No, I'm dead. It's over.
Thank you.
It's do or die right now, guys. Do or die. Do or die, everyone. Will I do it or will I die? Will do the one where I finally make it to the end or will I die? And go home defeated and ejected. Stay tuned. No No. On the first one. Why did I do that? I still got one. Did I move my mouse? I didn't even click. Can't beat this. No, this second vine is so hard. Don't go second to the third vine is so hard. One of these goes insanely slow, the other one goes insanely fast. He's gonna kill us, there's no way. So now we did not die. No, how did I? What? This thing, why is this thing doing this to us? He's gonna kill us no matter what, yep. Why is this robot wanna kill us? Why is stuff hurt? Why does it always come near us right when I'm kind of sweating? Oh no. I've been here for almost now 15 minutes trying to do this. And I still can't beat it. Left. sewer guy right now. I've got 4 lives left. Dang, I'm really high up on the vines. That's gonna give us an advantage here over his robot. Just gotta wait for the right timing. Gotta be paying attention to your screen at all times. Cannot stop looking. Sewer guy right now. I'm almost at the. Slow-mo. No! No, I need all the lives I can. I can do if I get back to 5 lives once I get to the life thing. Oh, no. No. No! Just no. No. No! What? Why? Why? Why am I dying? Get us out of this orchard. There's no way we're gonna make it with one life left. We need a miracle happening. No! No, I made it so far! No! Almost 1 hour, still stuck on the first mini game. Looks like we should almost be done with the level, but nope, we're still on the first mini game. Be a miracle if I can just make it past the first vine on my first jump, but no, that's never gonna happen. I suck too much that I will never make it on my first jump across that one. It's gonna take me like so many tries. Now I'm just gonna lose all my lives and then... No! 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 Why? No! Why did that robot get in the way? No! This thing is gonna take like 5 hours to beat. This one mini game. So I'm gonna be here as long as like an entire shift stream. I'm gonna probably be here for like 12 hours and I still have not beaten this thing. I don't think I'll ever get past this. Why? Why? Can't get past this stupid vine. You'll always die. No! Why does everyone have to get in the way again? Oh my goodness, no. Why am I can't make it get past this singular vine? Anyway, mate, don't look at that. Look at my lives. Only one left. There's no way I'm finishing this. Stay in mind, it decreases all your lives. You know, I'm so high up on this rope where that robot cannot get me. You're dying right now. Can I finally beat this awful challenge? How are people beating this? Like, on the first try, how is this easy? There's no way, it's not, this is not easy. I'm barely making these. It's do or die right now. Do or die. Will I do or will I die? I'll probably die. No! I made it so far and I died. Yes, I'll play again. I don't think it's gonna race us, but we've been here for 1 hour. We need to get out of this kill forest. We need to get out of the kill forest, not stay in the kill forest. No! Oh. Can I make it past that? Oh my goodness. No, that's so dumb on my move. I should have done like that. I've only got 2 lives left. There's no way. This is impossible. How do you guys beat? How do you people beat this? Get out. Give me all this and we can't get this good. I actually want this, please. Please, please. No! I can't, I can pass this one vine. It always crosses in right perfectly. Right as soon as I respawn, I can't even go. No, it's game over. No. I need infinite lives. This thing has infinite lives, not the lives, this would be easier. No, I don't need to get past this mini game. Please, let me get past this one stupid vine. Oh my goodness. No. Why? I'm over an hour into this, and I still can't beat it. And I need to get past this. I'm going insane. This is not supposed to be that hard. This is not supposed to be that hard. No. please just let me get out of there. No! No, this line's like nearly impossible. It's so hard. It's coming up my mind. I've been here now for over 1 hour. I don't think I'm gonna beat this. ask that line. No. No, just stop. I need to play these games first before I do a walkthrough on the side. I'm so insane. I can read on my challenge and I need to play games first before I walk through the zone. In that hole, just in that hole. I'm not the only one who's having such a hard time on this challenge. I've been casting mine for like 10 or 20 minutes maybe. At least. I should have made it. They always cross each other and get so close to each other whenever I spawn in. I can't click and do anything. No! No! No. Okay, I finally made it past that one vine. Finally. But I only have two lives left, so there's no way I'm making it to the end with my two lives left. Don't know, how am I able to make each jump to not go up the second vine? No! I should have made that. I can't waste my lives that way. I just can't do that. You or die at this rate, man. There's this thing down here. It's only gonna chomp and come and chomp and come kill me, probably. Thank goodness. Thank you for turning around, sir. This is you or die right now. Tommy, right there, they're trying to kill us. I'm getting close to the slow-mo. I don't think I made it past the slow-mo in like forever. I can't use only one life left, it's just impossible. That. I just heard one of those robots is coming. Yep, he's right there. Oh, he has infinite lives, just not just five. That thing is desperately trying to get me going on. I think I'm so high up on this line. No, I missed it. Those things were crossed. They were crossed. I guess I'll have to play again. Boy, this has been able to beat Battle for Bikini Bottom 100% faster than when I had estimated to play through this one mini game. No, why did I do that so long? At this rate, I think we're done with this. Force level by now. Not still stuck at this mini game. I knew it.
One life left. I made it to this long run.
not know why, but I don't know how I'm still doing this. No! I made it so far! No! No! I'm going insane trying to play this. I'm losing my sanity just trying to play this.
Light.
You know that invincible mode? I missed the prompt. Oh no, that's heartbreaking. I missed the last item. Oh no, that's so heartbreaking. I missed it. I made the end though. With this strategy. Come on, of course I'm gonna go that semi bind, of course. The semi bind is so important. I just had to fall to the abyss. No. That's heartbreaking. The fact that I almost jumped in and I missed the last item. That's a tough. No, I missed that. No, I jumped. Now I'm back to life. So nerve-wracking. Oh no, just no, I'm only at one life left. I'm gonna be really careful. Kid won?
You've won some new clothes!
Then you gotta do some Sean Erickson's puzzles, or some Lizzy Dunn.
And Dunn. You've won some glasses!
circle. To get that right on the last thing. I thought it was green, but probably not purple. Come on, X-Bay. Nine, well, you didn't win him in a bet. You're not purchasing them off X-Bay, no? I have a thing for Amazon.
What sound does Fury make?
I mean, you just heard that, not Bow Wow, not Ribbit, not Icky Icky, Fish Fang, whatever that said, it got eliminated. I mean, so that's what we knew. I'm unlocking this game, we get free Gary. I like all how robots are hostile except for the trivia box.
Come here, boy, come on! Come to daddy, you can do it!
Through the forest, avoiding the vines and robots along the way. Click and hold the mouse button to go higher, or release it to go lower. Collect all of SpongeBob's stuff to continue to the next game.
Hey, this is basically what I plan to see later. Okay, well, I do. Okay, well, I'm struggling right there. Like it feels music from my employee of the month. You think it was gonna be way harder, but it's not. Hey, well, we did it for sure. I thought it was gonna be harder, but it's not. Fire music right here. As far as the Sublime Secrets, though.
Nowhere.
Do as SpongeBob in each of the different outfits. Drag and drop each item onto the changing screen. Bless SpongeBob correctly or 5 outfits to continue to the next game.
Okay, so now we're going to dress SpongeBob as he would work at the Krusty Krab. We'll put on his pants, put on his Krusty Krab hat, and we'll give him his fashion ball. It's all through the chapter 4 map. Chapter 4 map, that's going to get me into a pirate costume. That's going to get me a pirate hat, an eye patch, and what about giving this party outfit and a sword. So just go jellyfish, we're going to give him his neck, his glasses, and his jaw.
Jellyfishing!
And now he's going to do the good.
Being under the ocean.
Give this line to employee the month, and then we gotta give us this karate gear. Looks like we're having fun that day. Congratulations, we've unlocked the next game. Yay! Should almost be done with this.
It's karate time! Meow!
What's that?
You hungry boy? Okay, let's go find you something to eat.
The mouse button to turn Gary toward his food dish. Be careful not to run over his slime trail or run into a wall. The more Gary eats, the higher your score will be.
Alright, the last minigame. Okay, now we got the Muscle Beast theme. Alright, so now guys, this is practically like Google Snake Game. You don't want to touch the walls while eating the apples. Honey, go down. I used to play the Google Snake game at school, so I've got some experience. This game decided to sell off the Google Snake game. Okay, so now let's advance on to the next game. This is the last game.
Thank you.
hit the edge, so you can't hit the wall either. I'm now advancing to level 2, which is gonna add a wall right there.
In the next part, we'll do the level of the Flying Dutchman's Graveyard. See you then, everyone.